Welcome friends. In this example, we are going to find sum of product expression for the given K map and also find the simplified form of Boolean expression. So, first to find the sum of product expression, we are going to consider the singles in the given K map. So, suppose y is equal to first single a dash b dash c dash d dash plus next single we will have a dash b dash c d dash plus a dash b c dash d plus a dash b c d plus a b dash c dash d dash plus a b dash c d dash. So this is our final sum of product expression for the given K map. Now here we have six singles, so we have got six min terms over here. Then next, to find the simplified form, we have to group the number of ones in our K map. So for that, first we form the groups for the given ones. Here, to form the group, here we can see the corner ones, we can form a quad. If we wrap the table horizontally and vertically, we get all the corner ones adjacent to each other. So here we can form a quad for this corner ones. So the simplified form of expression will be, for this quad we will get b dash d dash. Here we can see that a is changing to a dash. A dash is changing to a, and then d dash is common to all the ones. C dash is changing to c. So we can eliminate a dash and c dash. Then we form the pair for these remaining two ones. Here we get the expression as a dash b d. So this is our simplified form of Boolean expression for the given K map. Thank you.